Dear viewers, I welcome you all. In this video, we are going to see about the Arduino based load cell project developed by myself. I am Dr. Senthil Kumar. This is the second project I have done it using the Arduino. Previously, I extensively used the PLC, the Programmable Logic Controller board, for many of my projects. This is my second project under the Arduino. What you are going to see in this video is an Arduino based load cell project. It's just a demo model, but if you using this, you can develop a load cell module in your project. The features of this project. In this project, we have interfaced a HX711 load cell amplifier that can be interfaced with the Arduino, and a 16:12 LCD display, a two-line display for displaying the weight. Okay, this is a simple Arduino weight measurement project. Of course, the electronic weighing machine uses load cell to measure the weight produced by the load. Here, most load cells are following the method of strain gauge, which converts the pressure or the force into the electrical signal. These load cells have four strain gauges that are hooked up in a Wheatstone bridge formation for getting the stable data, stable reading. Now, let us see about what are all the parts that I have used in this load cell project. The part list: I use Arduino Nano V3 board. I will be using the Arduino Nano only all along in all my present and the future projects. And the second one, the HX711 module, through that only you can interface the load cell with the Arduino. The 16:2 LCD, a two-lane display, a push-button switch, breadboard for connecting the the Arduino and the LCD module, some connecting wires, and mounting surface for the load cell. Then I used a standard weight of 100 gram because this is very much required for calibrating it first before using the load cell actually. So this is a setup. So this is the base platform, a Hylum board. On that, this aluminium piece is the load cell. Okay, so on top of it, I fixed through these two M5 bolt, I fixed the acrylic sheet. Now this is the weighing platform. So this is the Arduino, right? So this is the HX711 module, and this is the LCD display, of course. So this is a load cell actually. The load cells are available in the online portals like AliExpress and Amazon. The maximum weight ranging from 250 grams to 100 kg actually. What I used is a 1 kg load cell. The resolution of the load cell, the hardware module HX611 module is a 10-bit system, so I can get a division of an accuracy of a 1 gram, right? Because the maximum weight is 1 kg, that is 1000 gram. The resolution is 10-bit, so 2 power 10, 1024, so approximated to 1000. So the maximum resolution that I can get is 1 gram. So this is HX711 module. Through this only we could get the data from the load cell onto the Arduino. I used soap, Senthil soap, as the standard weight. Its weight is 100 gram because this is required before measuring the weight of any product. For calibrating it, you need a 100 gram weight. I use this one. Of course, this is the picture that I told you already. Now, shall we go now? Okay. Get set, go. So now we are going to see the real working. So this is the Arduino. This is the Arduino. Okay. Now the power is on now. it started booting. It asks for calibrating the weight. I just pause it. So after booting, the program is fused already. So first it will start running the program. The first thing is calibration mode. Sorry. So the calibration mode is on now. Here, during calibration, it asks for the 100 gram weight, right? So now I'll be putting a 100 gram weight here for calibrating it. So I put the soap whose weight is 100 gram. I start calibrating it. This is very much essential for all the load cell based projects in Arduino. Now the measured weight is 100, so plus or minus 2 or 3 will be always allowed. There will be some vibrations, you know. So due to vibration and jerks and all, you will be getting some variation between plus or minus 2 or 3. Now this is another soap whose weight is also 100 gram. The net weight is 100 gram. The gross weight is 105 grams, including the cotton and other things, right? As I told you already, some variation will be there. So this is the Surf Excel washing soap. Its weight is 200 gram. You see 200 gram. I'll be putting another part. Yeah. Britannia Marigold biscuit whose weight is 120 gram actually. But it showed only 119. I told you, no? So plus or minus 3 or 4 grams will be always there. I put a hard disk now. Just now I replaced this hard disk in my laptop with SSD. So its weight is 85 gram. 85 to 86. Okay, now see what I showed you now is a simple module for using load cell in Arduino as a project. But if in your case, if the project is big, this can be used as one of the modules along with measuring other parameters. You can measure the weight also as one of the parameters. Okay, so the applications, you can use this for developing volume volumetric based applications. You can measure weight or volume of the liquid even. You can use this for measuring particle based items. It can be used as a module in product purchase making. Hope you have gained some information about how easily we can interface a load cell with Arduino Nano V3. Thank you for watching. Good day.